Intro to short codes. What are short codes? And why do I care? Short codes are the short numbers businesses and nonprofits use for large-scale text messaging.
They're 5 or 6 digits long. They're for texting only. And you lease them. You don't own them. You use short codes if you want to send out a text to a lot of people at once.
They're like 800 numbers for text messages. Except they're not. Compared to 800 numbers, short codes are harder to get, your messages need approval from the phone company, and they're much more costly. Getting an 800 number is fairly easy. First, you pick your 800 number. Then, you tell the phone company what your real number is so they can forward that number, and then you pay them. That's it. It's much harder to get a short code. There's an easy way and a hard way to get a short code. For simplicity's sake, we're going to go with the preferred way, the easy way. First, you find a mobile marketing company that already has a stable of short codes. Then, you explain to them exactly what you want to do with your short code and what you want to say. Then, you negotiate the details of that with the mobile marketing company. Next, you pick a trigger word. That's the word that your supporters or your customers will send to that one shared short code. For example, if you were an environmental group, they could send green to your short code. Or if you were selling shoes, they could send shoes to your short code. After that, the mobile marketing company has to find an aggregator. That mobile marketing company has to explain your plan to the aggregator, and they decide if the details are going to work out. Once the aggregator has agreed with the mobile marketing company that they're willing to take on your project, then the aggregator has to contact each individual wireless phone company. Then the aggregator has to again explain everything you're going to do with your plan and negotiate with the wireless phone company so everyone agrees. Then the wireless phone company can choose to connect your short code to their customers or not. Of course, some wireless companies could choose to connect you and others could decide not to. And of course, the wireless phone company could change its mind at any time. But wait, how much money does the phone company actually make from short code text messaging? Well, let's compare it to an 800 number again. To get a vanity 800 number, an 800 number that spells what you want it to say, you have to pay a setup fee of $89.99, $1.99 a month, and 3 cents a minute per call. To get a vanity short code, a short code that spells whatever you want, you have to pay $1,500 as a one-time setup fee, $500 to connect to T-Mobile, connecting to everyone else is free, and $12,000 a year. You also need to pay $1,500 per month and about 3 cents a message. Of course, if you'd like to do business with your 800 number, the phone company takes 0% of every sale you make over the phone. However, if you'd like to do business over your short code, your mobile marketing company will take about 5% of all transactions, and the wireless carrier will take up to 40% of all your transactions. And of course, with an 800 number, you can pretty much do whatever you want with it. Anything that you can do with a regular phone number, you can do with an 800 number. However, with a short code, companies can cut you off at any time for any reason. That's exactly what happened to organizations and companies like NARAL and Rebtel and Catholic Relief Services, just to name a few. They were all doing something that wireless carriers decided they didn't like, and so all of a sudden, they received word that their short codes were going to be cut off. And now you might be thinking, this is crazy. Why is it so easy to get an 800 number and so hard to get a short code? Why does it cost so much? Why are there so many people between me and my short code? What can I do about this? Well, public knowledge is urging the FCC to treat text messages just like phone numbers. Click here to lend your support and to learn more.